So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Chef Life series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. Yeah, let's have a look and see where we are with our request panel. We know we've got to work towards that one. Italian, vegetarian, comfort. We've got to work towards these one. Right, so we need to make sure we've got some of these fish recipes on the menu. But we're still working towards the vegetarian and comfort food ones. So, take that one off. Actually, I don't know if that one actually does well because it's taking then off comfort food one. Right, we're not going to actually, no, we're not going to, we were going to work towards him, but we're going to leave that. Oh, we've got a visit. He would like to eat here tonight, however, his position is such that he must remain anonymous. Right, okay, so what have we got? I'll put one dish that earns a minimum grade A. Actually, what hell challenges have we got? Being from Hell and Drin. Yep.
What do you need?
Right, we need only two fish.
Consider it done. What do you need for the daily service? I do the rounds of the suppliers and then deliver to you.
Right, that's that. Modern decor. What's the modern one? One. E.
There's your order.
We'll have that one. That one. Nothing there. Okay, that should, if we get this. Laws. need to change those stupid curtains. That must be done in that section as well. Curtains. Right, that's that. That should give us a modern decor. I've never did onion soup off. Put that one to learn. Right, we need, let's get the bits we need for this one. Make uncooked asparagus. Wait for that to heat up.
Hi, Seb.
How's it going?
Need help?
I like the fact that they're still on the plate. I mean, that's a bit strange for me. No, they're not. It just looks like it. Schlotz.
I learned a little technique for this job.
Make lemon juice. Let's do that. I'm also going to grab sorrel fondue. Got schlotz, the wine, the cream, the butter, and the leaves. Right, okay.
Even myself.
Get that start. Right, that's got a bit of happening.
Can't wait to get cooking.
Oh, there's some big salmon steaks. That one's going to be turned on.
We make a good team. It's great. I can count on you.
Under the lights, because I just forgot about the fact it's going to be a hot dish. I'm assuming this one's going to give it a chance to cook it different ways. This is actually not bad. Once you've got that stuff prepped, it's actually quite easy.
Let me know if you need a hand.
Easy as. Right.
I saw your last dish. It was great. You just keep improving every day.
We will. Get posy bread. No, we won't. Where is it? Oh, boss, you weren't pushing us around the kitchen.
Thanks for your advice the other day. It was really helpful.
Right. Put that back in the... one too button too far. So that's that being prepped.
I'll prep that for you.
Got a lot we're waiting for. Hang on a minute, we should go. There, do that, that, that.
It's going to be a great day, Chef.
Oh, excuse me, my nose running. Hay fever. I'm not bothered about the bread side of it. I'm not doing that bit just yet. Make onion soup.
Customers will be blown away today, believe me.
That's that one. A little salt. Add the carrots. Cover. There's a case of now waiting for this. At least this is then two of the dishes then prep. They've got to start that one. Anything I can get him to do?
I don't know what to work on.
Okay. It looks like we're just about ready for service to start. There we go. Right. So we've got two out of the three meals pretty much ready to go. We'll get them on for making stuff as soon as we get the next one. She'll do the meatballs, we'll get him doing something. It's not going to be much about them, this next one. It's going to be about just seeing if we can have the best service for what will be our 50th episode. So come and join us for that one. If you're enjoying it, remember to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new or haven't already done so, and leave your comments below. And if you've got some spare time, go and check out our new AOB channel, where we're doing some music reactions. I look forward to seeing you all in another video. Until then, bye-bye for now.